Guy's an asshole.
I know, but you still kind of felt bad killing him, right?
Nope.
Really? You didn't feel anything? I mean, because most sentient beings feel some kind of remorse.
Can I turn this radio off?
Or no.
Seriously, there's no off button?
No, it's a safety feature.
Thank you.
Julie.
I'll take it. Better than some of the other names you called me.
Jules?
Yuck.
Yeah, not a huge fan of that one either.
Good. Don't call me Julie.
Right. fucking nerds. Grown adults running around pretending to be monsters and wizards and... Hey! You're wasting your life!
Colt? Didn't feel like meditating today.
Come back soon, Colt. Tomorrow's booze won't drink itself. ClassPass required. Let's see them big spanking hands, Colt. Three rolls in my house.
Fun! Don't need it. I'm gonna...
Julianna! Sweetheart!
Son of a...
When I got your message about this interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic, me! I love you so much, but these questions... Are you serious? How do I organize my time, my people for this? My greatest regret?
Stop it!
What the fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets? Look, hey, I'll sweeten the deal! You know I took a modest inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you how. I'll fucking lay it out. It's all about attitude. Swagger. I walk into a room with just one wink. I let everyone know I own you. You answer to me. The Eon program's the only little exception I make to this routine. I knew since our first meeting I'd met comrades. Near equals. Wenjie, Frank, the others, we're kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as creative types, but fuck it, we absolutely are. You know, we share a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can even relate to Colt. Military and business require you to dominate your enemies completely into submission. I have this
no batteries, right?
Ruthless determination to just break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's like, imagine a door. Most people, if it's closed, you want to open it, right? For me, a sealed door, I already kicked it off its fucking hinges. I didn't even check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive traits. I play harder than anyone. When they mentioned the opportunity to, party like there's no tomorrow here, please, I was like, do you want me to beg? Because you haven't seen anything until you... Come to my party. It's unimaginable. The only thing off limits is good taste. And unlike life on the outside, no costly legal actions afterwards.
So interesting, Alexis. Thank
you.
My life
before was already perfect. Black Reef, it's like everything I so richly deserve times 10. How was that? Do you still want to hear about my fucking time management?
Huh?
I'm feeling just fine.
What?
Never stop barking!
Thank you.
Thank you.
on out there?
Thank you.
business require you to dominate your enemies completely into submission. I have this ruthless determination to just break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's like, imagine a door. Most people, if it's closed, you wanna open it, right? For me, a sealed door, I already kicked it off its fucking
this
hinges.
Fucking guy.
Check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive traits. I play harder than anyone. When they mentioned the opportunity to party, like there's no tomorrow here, please, I was like, do you want me to beg? Because you haven't seen anything until you come to my party. It's unimaginable. The only thing off limits is good taste. And save the space. Like life on
2-bit, my favorite half-brand computer. You never told me you could edit audio.
Master Charlie also equipped 2-bit with state-of-art audio edit suites.
Great! So I'm gonna need you to access your mainframe brain and make me a recording of Aleksis.
2-bit makes new tapes from old tape sounds.
Yes, it's party time then. Let's find us a recording. I got you your recording. Better be worth it, robot.
Master Charlie says 2-bit is as useful as fur on chessboard.
Say he can get her into the door and up, Dom.
Goodest idea, underqualified gunman!
Yeah, stop calling me that.
Recording half spliced tight. Please be listen.
Wenjie. Look, I'll even sweeten the deal. That sealed door, you want to open it, right? I'll tell you how. Come to my party. Give a testimony. I'll tell you all my secrets.
Hook, meat, bait. All right, 2-bit, listen to me. When Aleksis tries to get on the loudspeaker this afternoon, you can just cut in and play this recording instead. Only play mine. You got it?
I execute command on all loop unless further instructions.
I gotta ask, if you remember everything, every day, have I ever edited this audio before?
Chances are, boom, success.
Then why the fuck?
Master Charlie mean plus plus. 2-bit remembers I dumped 80% myself.
You're actually deleting some of your memory because of Charlie?
It's not all Master.
Charlie is my master. I am nothing.
Master Charlie say the captain is fatal error.
Man, what are you doing?
It's not man. It's 2-bit.
Why are you taking orders from this guy? You're way smarter than he is.
Master Charlie is the most brilliant hunter of this century. End of line.
He's also a bully. You gotta stand up for yourself. Be tall. Pop him in the mouth. You know?
The captain references ambulatory functionality, but 2-bit does not have legs.
You don't need to be able to run in order to be strong, okay? You're loyal. That's the strongest quality a sentient being can have.
Captain defines 2-bit as user.
Sure, record that in your memory and don't dump it, no matter what he says. When all this is done, I'll see if I can make you more mobile. Hook you up to one of those snow trucks or something.
The captain is now qualified gunman to 2-bit. Stored to memory, never forgotten. Thank you.
Never in my wildest dreams.
The captain updated to power user. Your commands are always processed.
So, 2-bit, I need you to...
Warning, all personnel advised. Evacuation is...
All right, 2-bit, set Julianna as the invader.
Setting not supported.
Is it command?
Fucking yes!
2-bit loves command.
Julianna Blake positive tested for the invader contaminant. Repeat.
Julianna Blake is the invader. already got full ammo.
Thank you.